key to success in today's labor market is having correct information. I am Carnell Davis, Employment and Training Director for Mobile Community Action, your host for Employment Outlook 86. Employment Outlook 86 provides you current information regarding employment opportunities in our local labor market. So if you're in the job market, get a pen or a pencil handy. You may hear of information that you can pursue. In addition to providing employment services, Mobile Community Action administers a wide variety of economic development, educational, and human services to the Mobile and Washington County areas. And on tonight's segment of Employment Outlook, we will focus on the local Community Action Agency. We have with us a special guest, Mr. Samuel L. Jones, who is Executive Director of Mobile Community Action. Before we begin our discussion with Mr. Jones, we would like to remind you that we are live and that we do encourage your phone calls here tonight on Employment Outlook 86. If you have any questions, any comments, or any observations, feel free to give us a call at 471-3700. And also, we'll have some very important job announcements for you later in the program. Mr. Jones, first of all, I would like to thank you for coming out tonight. We realize there are a lot of sports activities going on, but we really appreciate you coming out tonight to discuss the Community Action Agency.
My pleasure.
Okay. We have a call on the line already before we start. Let's go to the line. You're on Employment Outlook.
Yes, I'd like to know what types of jobs would be good for a 16-year-old who's never really had a real job.
A 16-year-old who has never had a job before?
Yes.
Well, one thing that that person could do possibly is go to some of the grocery stores and maybe apply for stock clerk or bag clerk working around a grocery store. Normally, these type of establishments will give young people an opportunity at a beginning job.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you for your call. Okay, Mr. Jones, tell us a little about Mobile Community Action. You're the executive director. What exactly is Mobile Community Action and what is its purpose?
Well, Mobile Community Action, Mr. Davis, is a private, nonprofit organization that has the mission of eliminating the causes of poverty in Mobile County. Our agency has been in existence since 1965 in Mobile County, and we try to do that through a number of programs, strategies, and different approaches to trying to eliminate some of the causes of poverty.